possibly. I think we're good on the Twitch here. We're gonna say we're good. And yeah, welcome everybody to another episode. Actually, this is the first of maybe. We are doing Fallout 3 here today. Continue new low. No, we're revisiting Fallout 3, the iconic Fallout game. We usually do Fallout once a week. Life's been busy and crazy, so I'm able to do it, but let me get to the facts. I'm your host, Dakota Morgan. No, your friendly neighborhood podcaster, comic book writer, animal caretaker, video game player, toy unboxer, oh, crazy shit like that. We are here. Start a new game. Do we want to start a new game? I think we do. But yeah, we're doing Fallout 3 Revisited. You know, all this Fallout stuff's been going on. Stuff with the TV show. Then 76. You know, 4 had some things, mods and whatnot. But then we gotta go back. The days of Fallout 3, the game that made everybody a Fallout fan. One of my first Xbox games other than Halo was Fallout. And God, I played so much Fallout 3. I did play a lot of New Vegas, too. We'll do New Vegas revisited. Hello? So my girlfriend did a little bit of this. I remember vaguely. On fire. This song.
I just want to start.
Hopefully, I don't get to monetize.
In your heart.
The amount of times I've seen this.
I have but one
desire.
And that one is you. No other will
other
do.
Will do.
I've lost all ambition.
Worldly acclaim.
I just want to be
upon your love.
And with your admission,
that
you feel the same.
Oh God, I'm so excited!
I'll have reached the goal.
I haven't made a character for me in. Oh, look at that. Capital Wasteland. There's one thing I remember about Fallout 3. Is Three Dog. Bow wow! You gotta keep fighting a good fight. Goddamn right, Three Dog. Now this is the first Fallout game that was open. Jesus Christ, buddy, you're terrifying. Brotherhood of Steel. The other games were like top-down looking PC games in the 90s, but then this was the first one that was open world, that was choose what you want to say like that, and the 3D-ness of it on console, too.
War.
History game, historic.
War never changes.
Young Ron Perlman.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice, a simple psychotic rage.
It's true. There's a lot of crackheads in Phoenix.
In the year 2077,
well, we got someone in the chat over here.
After millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
Codorex 97
the world was
on Twitch,
plunged into an abyss
live
of nuclear fire and radiation.
Ooh. It was.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead,
no, it was.
The apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
You know, in 76,
in the early days,
or in Fallout 4 when you saw it,
thousands were spared
there,
the horrors
crazy
of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
God, this cinematic holds up.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed, never reopened. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
You gotta have a hell of a population control on that shit, because everybody would... Jesus. Alright, I don't remember. Oh, God! For those who are squeamish... Yeah, I remember this! I remember being like 12 and playing this. Yep. Yeah. Then again, started watching porn at the age of like 10, so, in fairness.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
It's Liam Neeson! I forgot he's in this game! We are a boy.
It's
that's
a boy.
My check, I have a penis.
A boy! We've
it's
got
a boy,
a
Liam
son,
Neeson.
Catherine. A beautiful,
Azalad,
healthy
is that you?
Baby boy.
Oh. Oh, James.
This is the first time I've heard this game in a headset.
A son.
It's very fascinating.
A beautiful son.
Beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
If you, with Liam Neeson as my father, I can do anything.
Look at you.
Apparently in the Hollywood world,
there's
a big penis.
I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy.
Hi.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name.
Alright, I did Dakota, but I think it paused the stream thing for you guys there for a second.
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Yeah. Do Caucasian. It was weird to type in on the Xbox. Oh my god, this is a throwback. Caucasian, preset. Let's do a preset. What do we want to do here? Alright, customize. Let's do the shape. I like to make it like myself. People do like crazy shit where they're like, yeah, I want to do like whatever weird character. And I'm like, well, it's supposed to be you, so don't you kind of want to make it you in a way? Alright. I recognize my forehead. Let me tell you, folks. General. Oh my god, I'm pasty. Pasty white. Let's do that. Flush. Alright, let's just try to keep that even, I suppose. Alright. Eye color, of course, I'm going to do green in there. Shape. Brow. Jesus Christ, this guy's low. What do we want to do? What do we want to do? God damn, he looks like an alien! He just looks like an alien here! Is it that this thing's like changed very heavily? I look handsome. A square on there. Let's see the cheeks. Mouth, large, small on there. This is, don't worry, folks. We gotta make ourselves look good, you know? Do actually have large lips. Some people say I have black lips, but I'm a white dude. My girlfriend said from the far, I heard her say through that, said she has said dick-sucking lips is what I have, apparently. Chin. I got a little bit of pronounced chin on there. It's older me. You can fuck off with that laughing over there, asshole. I heard you, girlfriend, Michaela. God damn it. Bigger than that side. crystals. There we go. Back, can we do... Yeah, customize. Oh, it's a face. Okay, hairstyle. What do I want to do for hairstyle? Look at that, I'm fucking pompadour. Elvis. Blinker, tunnel sneak, nah. Buzzsaw, fuck that. Smooth wave. Looks like my father's haircut. Pterosaur. Off. No, don't want that. Let's do clean cut. Hair color. Brown. That fits me pretty well, I think. It fits me pretty well. Love, can you check the chat? And who else we got in the chat here? We have Hotshot, A55. Hey! Getting mild excited for Halo Infinite. Hope it's good. Of course, Aaron on there. Yeah, hey, guys. Hey, guys. Everyone who joined in the chat. For those watching on YouTube, CodaRex97. If you want to catch me live, raw, and uncut. Yeah, it's like that. Yeah, it's old me. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
If I look like Liam Neeson, that's okay with me.
Oh, very strapping.
Very strapping indeed. Thank you.
It's
Thank
a big
you.
World out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you?
No,
what
we're just born in the vault.
What person are you going to be?
You're just... So, in case you've never played Fallout before, when you create... Mother?
She's
mother! Mother!
Start compressions! Get the baby out of here! Move! Move!
No! Let the baby watch! Let the baby watch! It will form my character!
Come on!
No.
Hang on, Captain! Hang on!
Okay? You one here. We need a doctor, not a dentist. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be
toxic. Don't look straight into the
light and his cheery charity.
Generations may your future be bright toys in this place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son.
I hear, like, a lot of dialogue right there, too.
Walk to daddy.
Walking.
Mama.
Nana.
Just a little further.
I'm closing and opening gate doors, Father.
Mama.
Hello.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been
Damn right, I'm
so
jumping.
Proud. Listen, kiddo.
No, she did.
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone.
Boy.
But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
Yeah.
Just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
So, you know, it's been a while since I've done any Fallout. Can I kick it? Oh, I can! Look at that. That's the most secure latch I have ever seen in my entire life. Can I crouch? Or technically...
Mama!
Yeah, yeah, boo! Woo, woo, woo. Think I gotta go here? I do! Activate your special. So here we're gonna give ourselves some points in order to see the start out. Perception will give a little bit of that. Endurance will save. Charisma, that's... agility, we're good. Oh, look. Kind of like what... Fallout 3 didn't have as much of it in the beginning there for you to start out on. For your, like, your attributes of a person and stuff like that, too. I want to do charisma and... let's do intelligence. Four. There we go. Luck. Luck, I think, is okay. Let's do eight in there. Charisma is what gets you through Fallout. It really does. I don't actually give us out there. There we go. Alright, what am I? I did that. I did that game. How can you be religious in Fallout World? How can you? How? The world's gone to hell and been nuked. All right.
You are
Father, I wish to grow up. I want to go explore the wasteland.
Aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here.
Yuri.
I want to show you something. See that?
I want to.
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible.
Is he
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
You guys found the Bible here?
The beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Oh, it's Amada! I remember Amada! Let's go! Fuck you, Dad. I'm going on my own. Fuck you, Father. Where's Amada? I'm gonna go kiss him. We're like 1 year old. Come here. Experiments!
Bro, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday.
Y'all look terrifying in Fallout 3. I forgot about this.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
I've been taking medication today.
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy.
I'm 10 years old, I have my own job?
Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
I got my own personal computer.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10
Thanks,
once,
buddy.
So have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
It's Amada!
Your dad was afraid you were onto us.
What's that?
But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday.
Kristen Kendall.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. I found it in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
I don't kid.
Enjoying yourself?
Are you having a nice? Are you having a nice party? 10 years. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting. Fiddlesticks.
Let's be nice.
What
10-year-old
doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not.
The one who has to fucking start a job tomorrow, yo,
the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all...
Everyone, it's time to cut the cake.
It's Mr. Dusty. And... Oh, Jesus. Yeah, just watch, like,
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot... Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer. How about we share it? What are you, five?
You're a fucking asshole. Alright, drink up all the radiation coupons again. Or...
Oh, yeah.
No.
I'm gonna be sorry, you
are.
Alright, Butch, let's go. I got Mr. Gusty over here. Come on, bitches. You
should have just given me the sweet.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Nice party.
You alright, son? I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about? That's fine. He's going to be a handful in a few years if his mother doesn't take him in hand.
I'm gonna fight him. I don't want to...
Well, no harm done then. Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party.
Yeah, I didn't fight him. Right, Amada? It's cute, isn't it? Yeah. I tell she's got a crush. Okay, jerk tried to steal my sweet roll!
He really
sweet
is a butthead.
For God's sake.
Oh well. You can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
How's it going, pal?
Nice.
Daddy, I told
what is
you
that?
Not to act
one of the 3,000 A models?
I know you were joking,
what piece
but I'm
of
not
junk?
Sure else did.
I think you have to wind it up every morning.
People always enjoy my little speeches. Besides that,
that one kinda hurt more than you, Butch. He ain't know how to get to me.
That
pops. Children cannot use that.
Are you all right?
Wow, really?
I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it. Come on now. I bet there's someone else out there with a present for you.
A party, you know? Fun?
Who wants to go around
you
all day being called a
time, Daddy. You might like
it. I think you really are as dumb
wow,
as you look.
Wow, the Pip Boy really made
wow.
me feel
well
grown up.
You always have good ideas.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Yeah, I got
thank you. All right, we got the Pip Boy. I'm gonna use this. Fuck them guys.
One. The
map. Having a nice time.
Super cool,
do you
right?
Think you surprised him?
Yeah, thank you.
I hope you appreciate the.
Wow, I have some.
Don't presume
really
too much.
Jeez, Wally, he's dead again.
Yeah, I didn't want to do that cringiness.
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
Pretty cool.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but... Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday!
How's it going, pal?
Give me a cute baseball cap!
I know you were busy with the water purifier.
Oh, I can!
Everything's fine, I hope.
Oh, sure.
Get you on me? Oh my god, I look terrifying. Ugh!
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I help with the decorations, you know.
Snakes are cool, right?
Oh, really?
What do you guys think?
Lovely. You did such a splendid job.
Having a nice time.
Well, I don't know. I've got to think about it.
Hey, Doc.
Jonas.
Hello,
we're all set down
Wilmer.
Here.
About the
I'm glad you could make it.
Thanks. I'll send him right down. Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I... Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
I think it's important
like
to keep
that.
In touch with the young people, you know,
shut
as part
of
my job.
Of
plus, well, I like parties.
Sure thing, Officer Gomez.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Beatrice?
They sure did. My, my.
Oh, no.
10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Cringy people.
And now look at you. A great big... Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did?
Someone's seen my penis.
I wrote you a poem. Just for you. I hope you like
change
it.
Change my diapers.
Of course. Run along now.
Well, it's been nice chatting with you.
Gee,
thanks again
bastard,
for coming.
Beatrice. Are you one of my dad's people? Oh, I'm seeing that right there. You're definitely one of my dad's. Look at him.
I hope you're having a nice time.
Oh, my goodness. I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
I'm done with Beatrice and her shit. I'm out. I think we gotta go to the reactor. Hello.
What are you doing down here? You sure are. Pip-Boy and every... If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want...
Alright. Like, look at the aesthetics of Fallout 3.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy and your own BB gun. It's a little old. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door.
All right, where are we going? Let's open the door. Hello? Father, I have a gun! Chunky like I was when I was a kid, too. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Well,
Father,
what do you
doing?
Think? Couldn't have done it without...
Jonas!
Happy birthday, buddy.
Yep. I'm trying to get through this intro, folks. I really am.
Hey, you don't turn 10 every...
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Beep! Na-na-na-na-na. Beep! Na-na-na-na-na-na. Beep!
The rat roach. Think you're going to turn that as your BB gun? Just.
Did I have that?
We'll be fine.
Fuck you, Red Roach. Killed so many things in Fallout already.
Good work. Let's get a picture together. Hey, Jonas, Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Hey!
Boys and girls have different parts.
Boys and girls have different parts. They're like animals. Penises have vaginas. That's what I'm hearing by the music.
I am Alpha and Omega.
So I guess at this point I'm 16? Alright. I just want to be able to escape Vault 101.
You're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. Hey, it's not... You're 16 now. Come on. It's not so bad.
16. Bye, Dad. Good luck. Adios. It's like when I had to take the ISATs. Fucking ISATs. If you're from Illinois, you know exactly that word called hey ISATs. There. Royal... Stanley, you got old
Good
as
morning.
Fuck.
Stopped in to see the old man.
Going to 7H today!
Eh?
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Amada, are you
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amada.
God,
oh
Butch,
my god, that's an horrendous ploy.
Yeah? What do you want? None of your business. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
You started your own gang down here?
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel
God,
snakes.
So
this little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever
little
you say,
bitch.
Bitch. You're the boss.
Bitch.
Tunnel snakes rule.
Yeah.
Fine.
Whatever
Let's go.
You say. Bitches.
Thanks for getting rid of them.
Man,
assholes.
It's
I don't
a
know
fault.
Why they want
What do you
me
think
alone?
You're gonna own?
Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
As always.
That's a terrifying radio voice up there.
Well, you made it. Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you. So here's what I'm going to do. If you... Good for you. Don't worry, you'll do fine.
The guy's like, eh, alright. I don't want to sit behind you. Well... I guess I'm sitting in the front. Apparently I very am sitting in the
well,
front.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves.
Can I just go out in the wasteland already?
Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Okay.
Question two.
All right.
While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming yep. rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Strain a patient and immediately observe the infection.
Question.
We'll medicate him. I'd say we'll medicate
him. Discover a young boy lost in the.
I just want to get out in the wasteland.
He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in
Can't
possession
skip
of
this.
Stolen property. What do you do?
Uh-huh.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position...
How the hell do you do baseball in here?
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised
yes.
when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident. What do you do? Question six.
Don't do that.
Mr. Abernathy locked himself in his quarters.
Oh, Mr. Abernathy.
In order to get him out. How do you proceed? Question seven.
Pull the door open.
Oh, no.
God,
you've been exposed to radiation.
And a mutated oh, no. It's not like that's going to happen in the next 5 minutes.
What's the best course of treatment?
There we go.
A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You want it.
Mm-hmm.
What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide
trying to really get past
the
shit.
A prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably
the most
important person involved 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
I think...
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad.
Oh, God, it's glitched.
Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can
what
have
exactly
the rest of the
do you do?
To celebrate
in
or
the
to pray.
God damn, is that teenage me? Do I have like mustache or some shit?
Get out of my face.
I kind of. Ah, fuck you. Alright. Abada! Teach, take coffin. I can just steal
here
his
you are,
coffin.
Mr. Bratch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks.
Shocker with
see
her
tomorrow.
Dad.
I've got other things to do.
Oh. They say the goat never lies. According to this, you're slated to be the next vault chaplain. God.
Oh
help
my
us
God.
All.
Yeah, we definitely need some friends.
Close. Listen. I was just as obnoxious at your age.
Oh my God.
I didn't take the goat seriously, and look where I ended up. Just between you and me, the whole test is a joke. If you
oh
like
no,
the
no
result,
shit, Teach.
I can make your goat.
Really? How the hell is explosives part of being a chaplain? What the fuck? That's a church I want to be a part of, to be honest with you guys. Let's do... Speech is already there, so we'll keep that. Let's do science, of course, with a lockpicking on that one. And, of course, we are going to do... Lockpick.
Hey.
Boop.
Hey.
Hey.
Yo, teach. I'm done. Sustain a vault
for over 900 years. Anything is possible.
900 years. I'm 19 years old.
Wake up!
You need
come
to
on,
know
wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've
what's
got on? To
I'm
get out
wasn't...
of here.
Oh yeah, shit,
your
this
dad
where
is
where
gone,
the
and
fan.
My father's
now.
Been looking for you.
What are they okay?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas! They killed him! My
they
father's
fucking
men!
Killed Jonas.
They took him and... Oh my God, you have to leave now! Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know, but we've got to go. I'm sorry, but I think you'll have to follow... Listen, maybe
all right,
it isn't...
That's fine with me. I want to get the fuck out of Dodge.
Oh, I'm sorry. But it doesn't matter.
Yeah, no idea.
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads... Use these... Oh, one more thing. Okay,
I'll meet you there.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
First aid... Let's... 10 stem packs! Okay, so I'm 19 and this shit's happening, huh? When I was 19, I did see some crazy shit, too, but yeah, fair enough. Yo, motherfuckers, let's go. Alright.
You like that? Get it off me!
No! Oh, I accidentally killed him. Oh, I blame myself for that one. Oh, God. Just gonna take his gear though, cause I probably need his gear. Hello? That's locked. I can't run in this game. It's like I'm used to 76 and 4.
You gotta help me.
Hi.
No, I can't go back in there. It's.
Alright, where's your mom? Where's your mom, Butch? You know what? We'll be nice, guy. God, I hear the Jesus Christ.
Butchie, help me!
We did it!
Killer.
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend! Hey! I know it isn't.
Oh, thanks, man. I'll take the jacket. I'm his best friend. Best friend. Okay. That is all. Well, last resort, my fucking ass. Can I hit people in this? Is that not a thing I can do in this game? It's been a while. Reload. Pip-Boy. Yeah, apparently not. Okay. That's weird. It's gonna be used to taking getting used to not being able to do. Oh my god. Grandma Taylor! Grandma Taylor's dead. All of them will pay. All of them will pay. We are going in here. Okay, we got this. Alright, folks, let us go. Jesus!
Oh, you're lucky it was
okay.
Me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what
it's
you're
Gomez.
Up to. I don't want to know. Just
Gomez,
clear out of
go.
Here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Okay. Thanks,
That's a real shame of this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good
so
kid.
Was Officer Mack.
You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Gomez, you're a cool dude, man. Hey, Andy, you burned the bitches. Okay, so we gotta go to the atrium. Folks, it's really hitting off now. Let me shut this door.
Don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone.
Just like the doctor.
Us.
Boy, what are you doing?
It's me.
What are you doing?
No! Be careful!
Why the hell are you shooting everybody? No! Chickadee! No! Accessible. Okay. How the hell do I go to the overseer's office? Third of a level? Okay. Jesus. We're gonna listen to Gomez. Okay. God damn it, wasting bullets. No, it's not under control, you asshole. Just killing everybody. Admin, okay.
Dude, this is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Fuck you, asshole.
Oh!
So another dead guy? Who the hell is dead in here now? Floyd. Oh, tinted reading glasses. Look, I can be even more like me now. All right. Time to leave Vault 101 and get the hell out of... Killed Floyd, you bastard! Yeah, that track. Bye, Floyd.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Nope, I'm running.
Yeah!
They're chasing me down.
Oh!
Security Chief Hen. Alright. Okay, the guy's gonna torture his own kid.
I knew we would find you eventually.
Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna cripple you with the blank. She's defending me! Run. Just run. I'll literally let you.
Right.
Hello? Oh, you're the one who killed Jonas. Oh! It's for fucking Jonas, asshole.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man.
I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings.
Your own daughter?
We must not allow sentiment. You're an asshole. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. Now then,
thank you.
If you really care about him, hand over your weapons and put an end to this a regrettable incident. But sometimes harsh measures are necessary for the good of the vault.
Like,
such
why?
Has always been my lot. Think a moment. If you really... Without an overseer, the vault would be plunged into chaos. Come now, turn yourself in and we can resolve this whole thing peacefully. Just because your father betrayed us doesn't... Do you think I'm scared of a little snot-nosed punk
really?
Like you? I was running this vault when you were still crying for your dead mother. You'll get
wow,
nothing from
you
me.
Are a cunt.
I'll die before... Save your sanctimony.
Wow.
The world's a dangerous...
Go!
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, well, we know we gotta get the hell out of Dodge. Weapon locker. Police baton. Police baton. Taking that.
He's here. Let's get away.
Well, he's dead. Mata! Yeah, girl. Where the hell is she? Okay. The room. Overseer's office. Okay. Jonas, I'm so... Eyeglasses. Note from Dad. Well, I have uniform. We'll take that. No. Eyeglasses. There we go. I'll wear it in pride, Jonas. I will wear it in pride. Hi!
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Thank you. Go here. Jesus. Hobby phone. Alright. Got it. Done enough of the bobby pin things before. Okay. Very easy. Yep, hacking. I've done hacking before. Fans. Damn it! Okay. Oh my god, look how retro it looks on here, too. Even more retro than the usual Fallout. That's really cool. It's because it's, like, very old. Sands. Hills. Oh, we're fucked. Try again. It says very easy. What very easy shit is this? Oh, I hate this. Can you allow me to replenish? Oh god. Okay. This isn't easy. This is terrible. Alright, that makes sense. Oh, Jesus Christ! I don't know what the hell they're shooting at. I'm just gonna keep going. I'll take this from here. Scouting reports. Alright, usually we have time for that. Let's get the hell out of Dodge! Down. Fuck off. Oh my god, thank god. Okay. Amada, are you here? You wanna come off me to the wasteland? We can repopulate. Swear to god. Hello. Oh, Jesus. Hello? Hardest key. Oh, she made it!
Actually opened it.
Huh. I like this. This game still looks beautiful.
You opened the door.
Find out even more in a minute.
My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
A young feeble brain, it's fine.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. If you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for, you know, Jonas and father and everything. Goodbye.
Bye.
You turn up sooner or later.
Bye.
I'm not crazy enough to go out there.
Bye goodbye, sirs. Motherfuckers. We're going out in the waste. Hello. Lady Killer, yeah! Only because it helps me out with the female side of things. And then I think if there's one later that is a voice, Galaxy News Radio. Is it Three Dog? Apparently not. I think we have to help Three Dog get back into the radio station? Or something like that? I don't know. Look at it, we're back. This is Fallout 3. It took us 47 fucking minutes. This video is an hour long. I'm gonna make it like 120 because we gotta do some of this here. Oh, let's go. Let's see what we can find in here, shall we? Fallout 3, you don't change. Oh,
the king and a
monarchy. Is that the president?
Never.
It is!
I'm President John Henry Eaton, and you're listening to
John Henry Eaton, president. Hockey Matt Leaf. Nice part is with this game, though, we don't have to worry too much about junk unless we want to sell it. Empty soda bottle. What about Nuka-Cola? Oh, empty. Hello? Nothing in here. Cabinet. Bobby pin. Yes, scotch, whiskey. Hell yeah. We're gonna need a drink after all that shit happened. Yes, first try. Ooh, yes, money. Chinese pistol, Med X-Men, Dead Cycle. Nah, we're not. That person had a lot of shit. It's just a bunch of drugs. Okay. Megaton. We gotta go to Megaton. Nuka-Colas! Ah, the first radiated Nuka-Cola of the century. That load of radiation is right there. Look how low. For those who watch me in my Fallout 76 adventures, it's pretty great. We're gonna go to Megaton. To Megaton! This is like the amount of times I've played Fallout 3 as a teen and young adult. Overmuch. Overabundance of times. Especially New Vegas, to replay and all sorts of shit like that. Hello. What's this? It's been way too long. Yo, why are you running? Hello? Is it the way I look?
Welcome.
I mean, you guys killed these sons of bitches. The giant ant's pretty good. Oh, God. It's Megaton. Why did that guy take off? think my game glitched with the giant ants. Alright. The city made out of old plane parts. Oh, I love Megaton. It's the sheriff!
Vault 101.
I'll be damned.
I ain't seen one of those jumpsuits. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all
right.
So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
Nice hat, Columbus. Nah, we're doing nice.
Well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like.
Speaking of which, I am really excited for the Fallout TV show. I don't know what's been going on with that. They've been keeping really secret about comic book shows right now going on, and that, and Fallout, and the Halo show. It's going to be a glorious
I'm glad we understand each. Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to... Sure thing. Up at Moriarty's at this. I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's...
There's a nuclear bomb in here.
Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing.
Why? Yeah, I gotta deal with
them. You think you got the
know-how
to disarm
10
it?
10 years from now, they get to they go up north.
Oh, all right. Fine. If you get the job done... Well, that's mighty decent of you. Just don't, you know. Don't blow. Staying out of trouble, I hope.
I did.
Spend some time up in the saloon. Might want to check with Moriarty.
Alright, I guess it glitched? I guess we're glitching here? Yeah, the Children of the Atom, Fallout 76. This is where they started. Look at this town. It's fucking gore. I love this. This brings me back. Out of time, to staying up late at night.
You're looking to trade, stranger?
Playing this game.
Check out Crater Side Supply. Hear the
thunder of his voice. You, sir, your church takes the fuck
the
off.
Men, women, and children of the earth come forth to gather and behold the power of Atom. Let.
Alright. Those explosives! God damn it, I thought I'd be repaired.
Attend now.
What do we want to go first? Let's check out the bar, shall we? The Brass Lantern. How you doing, sweetie? It's Jenny!
I've never seen you in Megaton before. We get people trying to settle down here all the time. Anyway, if you're hungry, you came to the right place. What can I get you? Here.
It's on the menu. How much money do I have? $9. Alright, fair enough. Hello? Hey, are you the one in charge?
Well, goddamn. You're new, right? I've got to admit, the outfit's a little weird, but that's okay. That's okay. Name's Leo Stahl. It's a pleasure. Well, Moriarty thinks he is, but Lucas...
Alright, are you still expensive? Yes. I have $9, my man. I have no money. Talk to you later, buddy. Hey, it's Leo.
As a reminder of the division that has a...
Hey, Nathan.
Ah, look at this. New blood. Tell me, boy. You ever hear of the Enclave? The last remnant of the good old USA they are. Now, I don't know you
they
from
are,
Adam.
In a way.
But I got you pegged for a patriot. And any patriot worth his salt is... Any day now, they're gonna roll up here, and then this nightmare will be over for good. But listen to me, Ramble. I'm Nathan. They're the American government. The Eagle. People, comma, we the. The more perfect union.
I'm up.
Take care.
Occurred in the past.
Yeah.
And the
you didn't age well. Pun intended.
Give your bodies to Adam, my friend.
I'm good, my friend. I wish not to get my children to the whatever. Fuck. I just walk in Lucy West's house. Alright, and I do know if we play for a little bit, you know, this can be our house in there. We get to bring shit there, because you get to move stuff in this one. Alright. It's a thing, because if we fix the... I remember now, if we fix the leaky pipes, alright? Go around, take a look at that shit. Common house. Okay, guess that's where I could sleep if I wanted to. Alright, let's look a little bit less out of here. There we go. That's how we wait. I mean, we look better. We look better. Okay. Alright. Buddy, Paolo, buddy. God, it just feels so good to be back here. Supplies. If I remember correctly, the bar. Ah, it is. Moriarty Saloon. How you doing? Hey, it's a good one.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
Why won't you work?
Yeah?
It's Nova, the girl we can sleep with.
Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty. It's hard to forget handsome men like that.
Yeah, my man's Liam Neeson, of course.
I'd love to spend time with you, too.
Oh my god, we're flirting with a MILF. Because I'm 19. This is really great.
The back office of this place.
I'll have to spend some time.
Moriarty keeps a terminal there. Everything you want is inside the terminal. Here's the password to it. Too bad you're so young, kid. I could teach you some stuff you'd never forget.
Oh my god, that was hot! Holy shit, and she gave me a password. Holy shit. It's a fuming in here. She's teaching me some stuff I'll never forget. Alright, alright. Jesus Christ.
Huh? Oh, you mean why was Gob banging on that radio? Well, out there in the waste.
That's great. I got a girlfriend over here looking at me like, what the broadcast. Fuck?
There's the Enclave station. I don't know who they are, but I think it might just be some pre-war broadcast on the... And there's Galaxy News
Radio.
Trying
to be the new American government.
It's run by a guy named Three Dog, somewhere down in D.C.
Three Dog! Bow wow!
It takes you renting a room. Sleep in it or don't. I don't care. I get paid either way.
Fair enough. It's kind of hot.
Take care of yourself, hun.
Work.
I'm glad I got Lady Killer. I've never done that before.
Son of a... Hey, Smooth.
Hey, Gob.
You need
it's
something?
Gob.
A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all? Wait. You're not going to hit me? Yell at me?
No.
Not even berate me a little bit? Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here.
There are a few worthwhile people around here.
Moriarty had my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it.
Thanks, man.
Oh yeah, I do remember. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. Sorry, Smoothskin.
It's okay.
Good to see you again. Need a drink?
Yeah,
a place called Underworld. It's a ghoul city down in D.C. I set off up here to find adventure and fortune. I'm sort of stuck here. Colin says that I can't leave until I pay off my debt to him. Of course, he charges me room and board, too. If you ever get to
Underworld,
tell Carol that I said hi.
Okay, it's a whole ghoul society down there. That's cool.
Anything for you, friend.
Oh my god, he's expensive. Okay, now what if I treat you? We'll give you the magazine. I give you the magazine, sir. Can you give me one thing of whiskey, sir? And then I will take
See you soon, Drunky. See you soon.
See you soon, bud!
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Got something on your mind?
This is so
I don't recognize you. New in town or something?
God damn it, you have the saddest thing in here with your family. I remember now.
I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise, you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. Sure. Arafu is northwest.
Where is it? Where's the information? Yeah, sure. Where the hell is it?
If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it.
Of course. Oh, hello.
My, my. Just when I had all but
I hate you.
My. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. And makes you a rather valuable individual.
Doesn't know.
Don't you see? You're a free agent. You have no ties here, no interest in this settlement's affairs.
I know what you want to do. I remember Megaton you because I always said no, but I only did this to you. Once.
I represent certain interests who view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape.
No, it's a if great settlement. Hey, look, fuck you. I love Megaton. Megaton's my home.
Why, who would really care? Certainly not you or I. The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs... I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get... Sims is an idiot. He prides himself on his position as... You mean, besides doing the world a favor? Why?
No.
You'd be rewarded.
Okay.
Excellent. When it's
I'm
done,
just gonna tell him I'm gonna do
a
it.
Tenpenny tower.
Or rig it to explode. Yeah, they want me just to blow up the bomb so some rich old people don't have to look at it anymore. Fucking people. Fuck you. Are you? Where's Moriarty? Hello? He's on the terminal.
Colin
to
Moriarty,
do.
At your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my
here,
own,
I tell you.
My slice
you
of
some lucky charms,
little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make your... My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct? Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that home?
Sorry, me.
That he was born there as well. Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all. That's right. Your father... His Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with
Wait, Jonas was in the Brotherhood of Steel? I don't remember that.
Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy Lloyd. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where... Ah, I see. All hail the Overseer. Kid, you've got better programming
wrong.
Than our own Deputy Weld. Did he? Well, our time together was brief. But that is the way of it.
I didn't say it, did she?
When a bond is forged, little else matters, hmm? Well, he did come through here, but he left. I'm truly sorry.
Yeah,
maybe
like
you can catch up
radio.
To him. He headed southeast into the city. Said he needed information from those lonies at the station. You know, Galaxy News Radio. What there is of it. Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of D.C. Three Dog, the king of that DC. Loony bin, keeps yapping about... But I suppose if
He's
you wanted to know what was
fight.
Going on in the wasteland...
Alrighty, so we are probably gonna go down there, I think. Look at this. It's so glad to be back here. And we're just in Megaton right now. Because I do want to keep it short, not 2 hour long video here, but like an hour and a half sort of thing. We could do a bunch of missions here in Megaton, get the people to really love me and such. That could be a thing, and you know, we get to really do some crazy shit. Help out the peeps. Help out all the peeps. Hello.
Hey there.
Hey!
We're all right. Still breathing, all right, Lucas. So I know you didn't screw up. You got something.
Oh, ain't got shit to say. Everybody took off. Yeah, the people here that usually sit out here are still here.
Try the last lantern.
Why are you running? Did they just run from me? Is it because of the ants? What if I move the ants? Hello?
Please. Please help. I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't... Oh, please.
I mean, I can... We know what I have to do. I could just execute, but then that robot's gonna come in there and probably kill me. Purified water. Who the fuck has it? We're all still breathing here on Mindra's Elbow before I just help with the knife.
So,
Jenny,
what'll it be?
You have any purified water? Dirty water, and no.
Yes, that's locked. And yes, I can see you eyeing it.
You know what? Fuck you, Neil.
Can't a man eat in peace?
I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on, Andy.
Hey, nice to see.
I think Leo is actually a drug addict, if I'm right. He said he's clean, but he's really not. Okay. All we have is duty water. Talk to you later, buddy. See ya. Peace. God bless. We're gonna head back out to the wasteland. So, if we want to do more Fallout 3, right? Maybe every other week is Fallout 3, we do Fallout 76 on the channel and shit like that. I mean, it's up to you guys. There's so much to do in Fallout 3. Go over storyline thing that we have going on in 76. Is everyone else taking off? All those guys are now hella gone.
Welcome to Megaton.
Crazy Wolfgang. Yo, bud! Jesus Christ, look at that!
Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's Traveling Junks. Now, Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got.
Goodbye. Alright, so where are we going exactly? Yeah, it depends. Oh my god. Alright, so... What exactly this depends? All this does depend if you guys leave a like in a video. And if this video does well, you know, in our revisiting Fallout 3 adventure here. And look, I mean, the possibility. Dust? Kind of as it does. The possibilities of revisiting this retro game in all its glory. I mean, it's pretty big. If it does well, then you guys really enjoy it. Yeah, we'll keep playing. We really will. Oh, shit. Fuck you, Boatfly. What do you guys look like? Oh my god! The difference between this game and Fallout 76 is everything looks more terrifying. Ugh. I've been playing the hell out of 4 on my own. It's a little therapy thing. You know, you come home after a long day at the animal hospital, you just want to play some Fallout. You know, escape into it, build something in there. It was in New Vegas, but that New Vegas thing glitched. Absolute hell. Okay. I mean, look at the possibilities here. Go down there, the super mutants, and it's Fallout, but unlike 76, everything looks all, like, it's old school. It's what we remember playing as kids. You know, in teenagers, and maybe young adult at the time, depending on how old you are, but... like I'm going around as a tunnel snake. Nah. I think this is a Super Duper Mart, too. There is a mission that we have to go into here and do some shit. I don't... because there's a bunch of raiders in here. Hello? Hello, Super Duper Mart raiders? No, you're over here. What the fuck happened over here?
You're dead, big sir!
How are you alive? You had two! Boom! Boom! Oh, it's the iBot!
The issue at hand is...
alright, fair enough.
Well, my friend.
Ah, president. I know. As if I'm really a president here. God damn. Fucking Trump. Everything. Alright, then again. As you know. Actually, no, not really. Vicious dog. What the hell happened? Well, settlers and dogs are recently. John's Key. Alright. Ooh, $14. John's Key. Race on the snow. Billy, sorry, I stole it. You deserve to have it back. Remember the old scrapyard north of Bethesda Ruins? Really? Bethesda Ruins? Alright. Look in the burned out bus in the northwest corner. Put their company name in there. I do remember, though, that your name is actually in some notes if the gun runners attack you. Or something like that. The old capital. Look at that. It's like anti-slavery, because slavery is a big thing in the Fallout universe. In 3. Alright, Mylurks, are you in here, you sons of bitches? Because you're terrifying looking in this game. All the green in here, too. I mean, come on, folks. Replaying this game. I really want to replay this game. Whether or not the channel will do good if I do it, I don't know. Jesus Christ! Alright, buddy. Oh, my dude sucks. Oh, my dude sucks. Okay, I hate Zarnoth this early. 2. Oh! That guy is taking. You need to go out first. Yeah! That was horrible. Oh, is he gonna take? I think he's gonna take me out. Oh, he's running. He's running.
No!
Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Give me your shit. Yeah. Yeah, that is. So we gotta make sure we do... yeah, level 5. Maybe not. Ah! I see. That was the time I replayed a while ago. Just to, like, kind of, like, get the feel for Fallout again. Yes! We played on her PlayStation 3. That's correct. Fast travel. Yay! God damn it, I gotta go in there. Oh, fuck. Yeah, folks, here we are. The game where we gotta go through all the tunnels now. What the hell is that? Oh, God. Nope. Not dealing with you, chick. Listen. You take them short shorts. Oh, it's in terrible fucking condition. You fucking with me? It did more damage to me!
No!
Oh, she has a double barrel shotgun. Fuck you! Oh my god. That head exploded. Ready for that. Just go. Okay. Now I just gotta deal with the ghouls that look absolutely more terrifying in this game. The hell is that? It's a naked wolf rat. Hello. We actually had to click shit to look in to see what the fuck was in it. This is terrible. Whoop. Got some money, honey. Oh no. I'm not letting you out. I'm not. Okay. So we have a couple dollars left. God, when I was playing with my girlfriend, shout out to you, Kayla, I love you. We definitely terrified still about these goddamn things. These are mole rats. These are okay. We get. I can't hit him. There we go. Ugh. Assholes. Oh, first aid. Blood pack. Take that. Utility gate key. Okay. Good shit, good shit, good shit. What does this do? Gas in here. Oh! Oh my god! What the hell? Oh, fuck. Well, I killed them. God, look how terrifying they look. Look at that. Oh yeah, you can pick things up in this. God. Goddamn thing just exploded on me. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Friendship. Is it really a town of friendship? Brotherhood of Steel logo? Oh, it is! 2GNR Outpost. Give me aid and give me money, money, money. Give me that cappy, cappy, cappy. Hello. Oh. I don't need to collect junk in this game. Thank you. And thank you. I can. No. Fucking dumbass brute. Oh no! Ah! Supermutants even look still terrifying in this game. We got grenades. What the hell are you doing up there? Fuck off. We have weapon conditions, so that's kind of annoying. Oh my god, we're raking in the cash, ladies and gentlemen. Raking in the cash. So. Oh! Fuck off. Got any money for me? I got drugs. Not the good type of drugs either. Bad type of drugs. Oh! As the girlfriend says, aren't all drugs bad? Weed is not bad. Huh? It's not. Oh, she ain't choking. She's gonna stop. Yeah. There we go. Problemo, folks. We are running. That's slightly terrifying. I've never seen that before. That's just vaguely terrifying. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hello. Gotta find a good place to end this. Okay. I think we're about to battle a bunch of supermutants over here, if I remember correctly. But ladies and gentlemen, we have entered the Capital Wasteland! With 3Dog. Bow wow! Actually, we have not. We got 3Dog yet. So sorry about that. So sorry. Too soon. But yeah, folks, we have done Fallout 3, revisited here, kind of taking a look around, playing the game. The gameplay mechanics still kind of weird. Getting used to, you can't smack anybody with your gun and shit like that, like you can in 4 and 76. Or run. This is my run. What is this? Oh, is this like a mobile mini? All right. Alright, so we're gonna take these guys out, but, yeah, I wanna say thanks everyone for tuning into this episode. Leave a like on the video if you enjoy. Oh, it's the Brotherhood!
Oh!
Oh! I did some damage. I did some damage. Oh! Oh, I meant headshot. Oh my god, what the hell happened? I think it's the car exploded. Like, we're just dead, man. Alright, well, we're gonna leave it there. Thanks so much for joining me on this episode today here, revisiting Fallout 3. Been a blast. You guys leave a like on the video, like I said, then we get to play more. And if you guys really enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel. We do Fallout 76 all the time, where I'm playing that game fresh as can be, because I've never done a lot until now in the game. And toy unboxings, video, more video games there on the channel. Yeah. Thanks, everybody. You guys rock as well. Like I said, live Twitch is CodaRex97 on there. And of course, as always, folks, remember, stay creative, everyone.